last lesson just an hour to go. Quiet, okay, spread out
the lights.
Sit down. Keep calm. Nice and quiet.
Guys, start texting, tweeting, letting everyone know what's happening. Just don't tell them where we are.
Holly's running late. She might be outside. I need you to find her.
To stay in here.
No, you need to stay calm. You need to sit down.
Please, Mr. Blake, she's out there all alone. I need to go find
Noah,
her.
Noah, sit down and stay calm.
We're safe. No one can get in.
You know all those mean texts that you got last year? They were from me. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. I forgive you. It's okay.
Video, just in case. Does anyone have anything they want to say?
Yeah. Hi, Mum and Dad. I love you guys. I'm really sorry that I didn't treat you right. I really love you.
Mum, I'm sorry that I was always rude to you. I promise that I do actually like Tony. I'm sorry, I should have been nicer.
Blair?
Nathan, I just wanted to say you're the best brother I could ever wish for. And I love you.
If you move all the boxes in my cupboard, there's a journal I've been keeping for the last 5 years.
Just turn it off.
Mr. Banks, I need to go and find
him. Sit down.
No.
Stop. No, you're putting everyone's life at risk.
Let me go.
Noah?
Holly?
Noah?
Holly, is that you?
Please, can you open the door?
She might not be alone.
I need to let her in.
No! What if the shooter's using her to get into the room?
No! No, we need to let her in!
Not if it gets us all killed.
It's only Holly, just let her in!
We can't put everyone's life at risk. Who's there?
Mr. Banks. It's me, Holly.
Holly, are you okay?
Please, can you let me in?
Let her in.
All clear.
All clear, guys.
Now.
Shouldn't we wait for the police or something?
Just stay calm. I'll go and get someone. Just stay here.